Well, the deer have taken a liking to the cucumbers too. And that will probably be the last cucumber of the year. The deer have fairly well devastated the squash. And it looks as if they have hit a few stems from the pole beans. There's some dead leaves. There is the catch of the day with regards to the beans, and the catch of the day with regards to the cucumbers. And here is the auxiliary squash and pumpkin area, which the deer have been chomping on. I think I will harvest the small pumpkin that they seem to have missed. This is the main potato area, which is mostly harvested, but I will continue to harvest today. And here is part of the catch of the day for the potatoes. I will be harvesting some more in a few minutes. And here is the second bucket catch of the day of potatoes. I'll probably finish the potato harvest tomorrow if it doesn't rain too much. Here is the catch of the day with regards to the pumpkins. They're pretty small. I brought them in so the deer wouldn't eat them. I'm not sure, but I think these two bites may be the bite of the canine of the bear.